Hey everybody, what's up? Hollowhand here. I am back with The Last of Us, and I'm about to do West Wing. Oh boy. Maybe I should have saved the damn nail bomb for this moment. Explosive, nice. Oh shit.
He's over here.
And they're coming back. Okay. Such bullshit, dude. That is such bullshit. I laid both of them out, and they both still lived. Asshole. Punk ass bitch. You gonna shoot at me? Here we go.
Oh, shit.
There. Anything down here? Okay.
April 28th. Marlene was right. The girl's infection is like nothing I've ever seen. The cause of her immunity is uncertain. As we've seen in all past cases, the antigenic titers of the patient's cordyceps remain high in both the serum and the cerebrospinal fluid. Blood cultures taken from the patient rapidly grow cordyceps and fungal media in the lab. However, white blood cell lines, including percentages and absolute counts, are completely normal. There is no elevation of pro-inflammatory cytokines, and an MRI of the brain shows no evidence of fungal growth in the limbic regions, which would normally accompany the prodrome of aggression in infected patients. We must find a way to replicate this state under laboratory conditions. We're about to hit a milestone in human history equal to the discovery of penicillin. After years of wandering in circles, we're about to come home, make a difference. And bring the human race back into control of its own destiny. All of our sacrifices and the hundreds of men and women who've bled for this cause, or worse, will not be in vain.
Not if I have anything to do with it. Fuck you. Fuck yourself. What's in there even? Well, I might as well use the last of my shit. What should I take? Fucking... Might as well. Oh, another one?
It's 5:30 p.m. on April 28th. I just finished speaking with, I don't know, more like yelling at our head surgeon. Apparently, there's no way to extricate the parasite without eliminating the host. Fancy way of saying we gotta kill the fucking kid. And now they're asking for my go-ahead. The tests just keep getting harder. And harder, don't they? I'm so tired. I'm exhausted. And I just want this to end. So be it.
Four. Real quick. That way I can get in that door.
Right.
Pills. Nice. Okay. Still have two explosives. That's good. Arlene's journal. spotted an older man and a younger girl entering the tunnel by the bus terminal. He thinks she might have had red hair, but he's not sure. What if it's her? When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light. She's alive. They're running the tests on her now. I can't tell if I'm excited, scared, or just nervous. All I know is my hands won't stop shaking. Well, I'm about to make them stop shaking. I should use that smoke bomb. This is not gonna be easy. Five of them. I have a brick. Oh my god, my leg's asleep. Oh god. This is worse than zombies. Oh god. This shot count if I'm gonna use it. this guy just keeps on walking. I mean, stops walking. Okay. I got my ass sighted.
Well, what about you? I'll search out here, man.
Sucks I can't make a damn nail bomb. That would have been a perfect opportunity for one. Shit, I'm about to get seen,
You're gonna pay for that!
Ah, seriously, damn it! God, how is he still alive? Shot him 3 times in the damn upper body, and he's still alive. How is that possible? He's still alive! What the fuck? Do I have to fucking empty the whole clip on his ass? How the fuck is that possible? You fucking die! Jesus Christ. Yeah, that's right. Fucking run away. Bam, you motherfucker. And he's still alive, of course. You got the best of me on that one. Alright guys, I'm going to make the conclusion of this game in the next video, probably. So please join me next time. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to leave a like, share, subscribe, and I'll see you next time. Thanks, and see you later.